throughout the day. And turn this down a little bit. All right, it's hot. July, it's hot. So this job is grading around some concrete that was poured. There was a remodel slash addition for this job here. I got two truckloads of processed topsoil coming in tomorrow. My job is to do the grading and landscape prep for the landscaper and seed and straw. So that's what I'm doing. A lot of small jobs and stuff to do this weekend. I finished up the mobile home stuff, demolition of that, and now grading. I got grading today, grading tomorrow. Picked up another small job for the weekend, so basically working in the heat all weekend. Should be fun, and I may have to get out of the cab and trim couple more of these branches. I don't want to get on this new concrete with the excavator, so I'm going to try to reach everything from the side here, which I think I can. You just want to be careful with the cab and branches and this and that. See, like, I'm already in the branches, but I don't want to take them out. Ivy to scrape from the other side. So obviously there was trees here. Tedious of a job, and I was just going to do everything tomorrow, but I got done with lunch and I was like, all right, well, I'll just do this job, at least half of it, and that'll just kind of speed me up for things tomorrow, and maybe I won't have to work a full day Sunday or a full day Saturday, however it ends up. Sweet dog.